Welcome to Verbania, where you can find peace and serenity and increase your happiness. Do you know Verbania's three main areas and their characteristics?
Welcome to Cretilare, like and subscribe.
Okay, good, let's go. Verbania Intra is famous for its characteristic city center and shop district. It is also the perfect place to embark on a traghetto boat to cross the lake and visit Laveno. Take the cable car up to the Sasso del Ferro mountain and enjoy a fantastic Lake Maggiore view from above.
Gabriel, are you ready?
I'm always ready. Can you please?
Pizza?
With porcini mushrooms.
Wow, with porcini mushrooms. Delicious. That for me. Mortadella and pistacchio. Oh.
Verbania Pallanza is famous for its enchanting lakeside square and lakeside promenade, which offers a fantastic view. It is also the perfect place to embark on a battello boat to visit the amazing Borromean Islands and Stresa. Verbania Suna is famous for being an authentic small town of the past, but all renewed to satisfy tourist needs. Finally, Suna is famous for its beaches, perfectly set in the beautiful surrounding nature. There is much more to explore, enjoy and discover in Verbania. Please like and subscribe so we can see in the next video. Bye!